Welcome to NAK Tac live stream. This is a special open event. It's open to all players on our server. Right now, they are in the middle of an AO. We had a few issues earlier, so that wasn't able to stream the whole thing. But they're in the middle of their second AO, and I'm in spectate mode, so I'll be able to hop between players and see what each one of them's doing here. Walker and his squad. Looks like they're at the very south of the AO. Looks like most of that's clear, so let's hop up to another team and see what they're doing. Okay, the bear looks like he's using a 5.56. Nope. Oh, yep. 5.56 with the double drum clip. Looks like he's got one kill and one death today. Got a lot of guys injured on his team, and they're being engaged. Ooh, he got shot. Laid down just in time there.
Private message received.
Oh, it's got the
private message. Reaper 6 left your channel.
That is bizarre. It has the shot paths turned on, so I can see the enemy shots and friendly shots as well. Probably not real good for the FPS, but definitely makes the stream a little bit more exciting. There's a ricochet here in front of us. Ooh, there goes the missile into the building. They're full of enemies. Shooting that is missing by a lot. Let's go see who that is. Private Pile. He's missing by 100 meters at least on every one of his shots. Are injured, and I don't think they actually know that they're injured. Probably not to the point where it's triggering the injured warning, but they're showing injured on the screen, that's for sure. Has to get that enemy. Team for a minute here. This is LBJ's team.
Reaper 6 joined your channel.
A modded rifle with a huge scope on it. Boy, that sniper is shooting at Castlewood from, it's a good 500, 600 meters easy. Might want to move, that one was close to his head. It is actually interesting seeing the shot paths turned on. I normally don't have the shot paths turned on. Destroyer on these missions near the water is a new addition to our AOs. I think there are 7 AOs right now that have the destroyer off the coast when the AO is near the water. I think they're just trying to take the whole building down now instead of taking it out. They're just trying to level it with their rockets. This is when it would be an opportune time to call in air support.
Private message received. Reaper 6 left your channel.
Calm in the air.
Online.
jumpy in here. He's outside. Let's see if I can get someone that's inside. Just got a shot from down there. Grenade or smoke? Oh, bad grenade. View of havoc here. He's grenade happy. He's got 6 kills and 1 death. Done. Ooh. I think that was air assets hitting the building. Check in on Casper. Player.
Reaper 6 joined your channel.
Okay. Just trying to deal with that RCPK he was in Team Speed. Yep. Yeah, this is a nightmare to try to add in, man.
Yeah.
Are you still streaming?
It's just a little slow right now. They're looking for guys. Oh, they found somebody. Dale got killed. You got hit. Wendell got hit. Hot red sauce got hit. Is that a friendly helicopter? Nope. Enemy Casman coming in. Should be shooting at it with a rocket instead of 5.56 and 7.62. I'm gonna have a hard time taking down a Casman.
Yeah, there's a few right now. Kilroy was here also.
Okay. Kick Fleshman. You can see in the spectator mode, you can see people's lasers. Oh, that was that. I don't know why they're showing them red to me, though. Maybe because they're injured so bad. Yeah, they're all injured. That's why they were red. Never mind. I thought it was their lasers. That would have been cool. Heading back to the middle. There's quite a bit of the outside edge that they haven't checked. Let's exit out of spectator and go into Zeus and see what's left. enemy vehicles right outside the airport. Oh, it's the convoy mission. It's going to pass by the main AO shortly. There's the enemies. Back up to the hotel, they can have some defensive positions. Enemy is standing up on his truck here. We got another Jeep coming in real quick. There, driving over some bushes. Gonna catch up with Charlie Quad Squad. Oh yeah, this is gonna be close. Don't think they see him yet. 20 meters. Oh boy. Brett is 10 meters. Brett is down. Oh! That was a nice shot. It got taken out just before they could stop it. Thank you. may take him a moment to come in. Alright, let's zoom back down and see what we can get. Let's go airborne for a moment. See what the pilots see.
Thank you.
got eliminated here. There's one keeping a buddy alive. Still hammering them, they're right out in the open. Trying to use smoke, but it's gonna be hard for them. Got a second squad coming from their other side. Prometheus is down. Beck's squad is able to engage that other team. Mod. I can't really see his bullets firing. I can see them moving, but I don't get any animation, so I'm gonna switch to a different player. Looks like Charlie's squad came and helped that recon, but they're still in an awful mess. It's like a crazy mess. 75 kills, 2 tanks or vehicles, and 1 death. Nice ratio. Yeah, looks like he's in first. Freeway is in second. White in third. Private pilot did it. Okay. But not too far away from them. Takeover got one. Oh, more shots from the south there. Listen in on them and team speak as we finish this up.
Switch back to Altis pilots.
Yeah, come over there.
We're getting them up. They're getting shot again.
Squad leader, recon. Go for recon. We're doing our best.
Recon, you need to back with Walker squad as soon as you guys are up. Get in and defilade. And let's move back to the south position. I am going to send squad lead actual to you guys.
There's a third group of enemies coming up, surrounding them here. I don't think they see them yet. Definitely all the actions over here. They've even got enemies Except I just said it in TeamSpeak where everybody can hear me.
Squad lead Walker.
Yeah, thanks.
Glenn Walker.
Call gas on the targets right in front of us. Let them fire at will. We're clear. We're clear of the targets.
Squad lead the Eagle. Eagle, are you up?
Eagle,
I need you to come into the main AO if possible and provide cast runs for Walker.
Roger.
Just saw a helicopter go down over
40
main.
Bike.
You hear that, you Walker? You have cast coming in 40 seconds.
Somebody just got engaged. Luxter.
Squad lead, cast needs to take care of the ground targets to our east also. We've got two different groups coming at us. Trying to flank us on the east side.
Okay, Walker, if you can mark relays for Cass so he has a better idea where your targets are.
Cass is engaged with air.
Castle down.
Cass going down.
Yes.
Squad lead Casper behind us.
It'll look good on the video.
Reaper 6 joined your channel.
I'm good.
Squad lead to Walker, when you can, we need support back here at hotel.
We're kind of covered up right now. Squad. We're under heavy fire.
Aiming around the base. Or a jet.
Group payload in behind Casper's team.
Attention, Reaper 6.
Walker, Cattleman is preparing to fall back to the hotel. Holding your line on the south side, or on the west side.
Too fast move, just buzz the base.
Copy. Orders are to pull back to the hotel, correct?
Yes, copy that. Pull back to the hotel.
Copy that.
At this point, I wouldn't worry about it, Reaper.
Okay.
Just try to keep the public players from doing too much until we're done here.
squad lead Casper.
Go ahead, Casper.
We're running short on ammo over here, and they're pushing in to the northeast. Could use some backup.
Can you take care of Burbundi? He needs to go.
What's going on?
Reaper knows
squad
what
lead. Walker.
Burbundi.
Don't worry about it. AO's done. Alright, task is complete. That's the end of the next special event. For those that you participated, please go ahead and wait for evac, and we'll get you to the rewards. We'll take our end photograph. Anybody who just came in and did not listen to the rules and decided to halo into the AO, we are writing your names down to watch you in the future. This was a special event. We're going to have another one next Tuesday on the Lythium server at 8 o'clock Eastern Time. For those that participated again, I appreciate it. Head back to the AFO rewards. We'll wait for an evac to get you there. Then we'll take our ending picture.
Squally to Eagle. Eagle, are we clear of air or anti-air right now?
Switch to admin online.
Thank you, everybody, for watching the stream. We're going to go ahead and end it here. I appreciate those of you that stuck with us. Hopefully we will have a better opportunity next time and do more streaming and less administrative stuff. Thank you, though. Please remember to like and subscribe.